Now, how these energies move in our body? The energies move in our body like this. Can you see these lines? All colored lines. These are the pathways through which the energies move in our body. From Santa Cruz, if you have to come to me in Andheri, you have to travel through SV Road. So SV Road will be the meridian and your car will be the energy. Okay? Meridians are the pathways through which the energy flows. Okay? Which energy flows? Wind, heat, hotness, humidity, dryness, coldness. Okay? So all the energies have their own individual pathways.